everyone, my name is Marty, and today I'm reviewing the Instant Cold Brewer. I got this just after Christmas. There was a deal on Amazon, and I decided to give it a try. I have an iced coffee cold brew problem, and since the pandemic and been working from home so much, I've always been getting the Starbucks or like other brands iced coffee that you can get like in a container from the grocery stores, and I've kind of noticed that, like, you know, it's cheaper than going to Starbucks every day, but like, I can make my own cold brew at home, and I've tried that in a normal French press before, but I've always just like been lazy and not do it, and I just grab one or two at the grocery store whenever I'm there. And so I decided to give this a try because the appeal of this is that you can have cold brew ready in 20 minutes, and you know, I work from home half the time still, and so this is a very appealing product to me when I saw that, and I thought I would show you guys how this works. Okay, zooming into the actual product, we have this instant machine, and then there's this container, and then it opens up. Here is where you put your ground coffee, and so I'm gonna do this right now and show you how it's done. So I have my coffee here. These are from grocery store. I think it's a Starbucks. And so basically the instructions show you that if you do 32 ounce, which is the max, you should have 7 scoop. And this is a container that comes from the package, so I don't have to like guess how much it is. So I would just add 1. And here we have 7. So that is now in this filter thing, and it looks just like this. And so what happened is, now I'm gonna fill this bad boy with water. I'm just gonna add it to where it says 32 ounce. So then now I insert this in the machine. I close it, lock it, and now I do 20 minutes. Okay, and then I press. And this is doing its thing. You can already tell like the coffee is being cold brewed. I believe inside there is this spinny thing with magnet, so it like will constantly in the next 20 minutes do its thing. And so now I'm just gonna go and do my own thing and come back in 20 minutes. Okay, see you soon. Okay, so now this is all done. I have a thermometer that I'm gonna use for my oat milk. I sometimes just like the texture of that frothed oat milk a little better. But basically, now that this is done, all I need to do is to remove the filter thing inside and throw out the like ground coffee there. This container is also good for putting in the refrigerator. So this 32 ounce is a lot of coffee that will last me 2 to 3 days. I do drink more than one cup a day. Okay, so now I'm just gonna go ahead and take this out. I'm gonna let it drain. Basically, at this point, I can put this machine away already. And then I'll froth my milk. Here, and I'm gonna make sure it's gonna be cold. This is a frother I have when I had an espresso machine, and I still use it because it works. And there I have my cold brew. So here's a little quick taste test. It tastes really good. So I definitely think this is a recommendation. I do think that $99, it's a little expensive for the convenience, because you can really just make cold brew in any French press that you can get with $20 at Target. And so it comes with a price point. Is it convenient? Yes. So I got it when it was about $75, and I think that's a more justifiable price. I would look out for any sales that's coming up, but I do like this machine a lot, and I've been using it a lot since I bought it. That being said, cheers, and thanks for watching this video. And if you have any questions about the product, feel free to comment down below. I'm not sponsored or anything. I'm just making videos for fun. So thanks again for watching. See you later.